Narcissists want the worst for you and will poison drip you. Narcissists want to see you fail. They try to make you fail. They purposefully sabotage your life. They want a reaction. They feed off of it. They want to destroy all your options, so your only choice is to come crawling back to them, kiss their boots and be their slave. They don't want you to succeed. They poison drip you. They say negative comment after negative comment. All the good things you do are invisible to them. They only mention the bad ones. They constantly put you down, say you will never succeed. They encourage the victim mentality in you. This is so you have a demeanor that puts a damper on your motivation, your drive to live a good life. You think less of yourself, you think low of your accomplishments, your looks, you start to doubt what you are doing in your life to succeed. No one cares about this, you are just embarrassing yourself. The narcissist says so, so it must be true. The narcissist will purposefully get you to do things that are bad for you, because they know if you succeed in life you would want to be with healthy people instead of toxic demons like them. You have no self-respect, you don't think you deserve any better, so you settle for the first narcissist that comes along. The first narcissist that comes along that promises you the world and never delivers. If you live with the narcissist when they are not putting you down or snapping at you or blaming you for everything, they will say other things to you. And these can be just as damaging. If you have a narcissist partner, they might encourage you to eat unhealthily and say they like your pudgy belly. This is to try to make you look less attractive to decrease your chances of jumping ship from this sinking relationship. And all the while they are encouraging you to do this and making you fat, they get less attracted to you and probably end up cheating on you. Even though they caused this situation in the first place, they would encourage you to work less even though they take advantage of your financial situation. Say you should spend more time with them. And then you become less motivated and in a daze, which is an unattractive quality. Then you might be fired, and then suddenly the narcissist doesn't want to be with you anymore because you are too lazy. Even though, again, they created this situation in the first place. You see, narcissists are toxic people. They do not see the bigger picture, they only care about short-term gratification. And they subconsciously or even consciously want to sabotage you because they know they are not a catch, because they are so toxic. And they worry that if you wake up to this, you will go to someone else, or just be alone, which would be better. They are always sabotaging you at every turn, bad-mouthing you to your face. And they bad-mouth you even more nefariously behind your back. They try to cut off your relationships and isolate you with them. So then you are dependent on them. You get used to it. Even though you might know it is bad, you get tricked into it. It becomes a habit to be a slave to these people. You forget all reason because you are in an echo chamber. They sabotage your work life by making you lazy or just try to tell your work colleagues or boss lies about you, whether overtly or sneakily. The narcissist would destroy your education and discourage you from pursuing it. Especially if you want to get educated on narcissistic abuse, they thrive on your ignorance. The narcissist would want to get you into drugs, even better if you get drugs through them. This reduces your mental state and gives you euphoria that wouldn't otherwise exist with these toxic people. They would be nice to you one second, usually in public, and then nasty to you the next. They try to get you addicted to the rush, like you are on a roller coaster, going up and down, up and down. They could try to tie you up in a legal battle. They could steal your belongings and then act as if they own them, and only give them back to you when you give them their narcissistic supply. If they try to get you on drugs or bad food, this will reduce your mental state and level-headedness. They will decrease your mental state and functionality. They will manipulate you by abusing you. They will make you question your sanity by constantly gaslighting their abuse. These people truly want the worst for you and will never stop until your life is a tattered mess. Your only solution is to get away. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to the channel for more videos. To get personal support, look in the video description, and you can support new videos too.